All right. I think it's time you were straight with me. What is going on with your father's letter?
If I tell you something, I'm trusting you. And you better not think about crossing me. So when I said my father was on this island, I meant was.
So he isn't on the island anymore?
No, I don't think so. But I do think he left something here. Something every villain in town would kill his own mother to get hold of.
What is it that your father left?
As soon as I find the next clue, I'll tell you.
What are you planning to do now?
Well, according to the paper you found, my father had a hidey hole somewhere further inland. According to the clue he left, it's in a grave. I need to find that grave.
I'll come with you.
It's your call. I'll lead the way, when you're ready.
Can you help me train? Maybe teach me something that will help us with our search?
Sure. I've learned a couple of useful talents.
What can you teach me? Let's go.
Make sure you keep up. I don't want to hang around. Get the bastard. So much for that thing. I'll get them! That's the last we'll see of you. So much for that thing. Watch it! Get ready! Where do these things come from? I'll get the bastard. Well done. Get ready! We'll see of you. Watch it. Where do these things come from? I'll get the bastard. Yeah. So much for that thing. Follow me. I live for another day. Are you ill or just stupid?
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Come on. Finally. This must be it.
I hope so.
There should be something in one of these graves that will give us a clue what my father was up to on this island. Here, take this key. If something happens to me, I want you to keep it safe. If someone else decides to look for the same thing as us, they won't get far without that.
Consider it looked after.
Yeah, right. Try not to lose it, otherwise we're screwed.
A little more for me. Here, I found this casket in one of the graves.
Let me see. There's something inside. This is it. The next clue. The gods bless you and your shovel.
What does it say?
Are you this quick on the questions with everyone? Or are you working with Romanov?
I've got nothing to do with Romanov.
Like that, is it? This shows that my father hid a large part of the gold he looted over the years on this island. He's left a series of clues as to how we get to it, if we can find them.
A pirate with buried treasure. Who'd have thought it?
Might not be original, but no one's found it so far, have they?
No, but Romanov's worked out what your father did.
Yes, and I'm damned if I'm going to let him get his hands on the prize. My father would have a fit if he knew I'd let it fall into Romanov's hands.
Have you heard anything about crystal discs?
Are they some kind of artifact?
Yes, from the ruins.
I haven't heard of them. What do they do?
Your father got around the island quite a bit. You think he could have found them? Buried them with his treasure?
It's possible. If he saw them and they're shiny, he'd have taken them. But you're going to have to help me find what I want for you to find out, aren't you?
Maybe. What do you think Romanov is planning?
He knows about the treasure. He knows I'm looking for it. And one thing is for sure. He'll rear his ugly head as soon as he thinks we're close. You can bet on that.
If your father's not here, where is he?
I've not seen him for a long time. He could be off sailing foreign seas, locked in a cell somewhere, or rolling in a cot getting girls in trouble. He always says I'm his only child. For the number of women he sleeps with, there must be an army of us out there.
He's the loyal, fatherly type, then.
The storms can take him for all I care. But he owes me that treasure. He knows it, too. I think he wanted me to find those clues.
So how can I help?
The casket you found contains a clue. I'm just not sure what it means. It says there are 5 unmarked graves on the island. But he won't have put the treasure in those. Far too obvious. Think. Now, my father was always fond of booby-trapping treasure. Maybe that's what's in these graves. Something describing the trap, telling us a way of disarming it.
Then I'll look for these graves. I'm not a fan of nasty surprises.
You do that. I'll try and work out where the treasure is.
All right. I'll investigate these unmarked graves.
Good. I'll mark the sites on your map. And be careful. We're not the only ones looking for the treasure.
I'll keep a low profile.
You haven't managed that since you arrived on the island.
Try someplace else.
What do you want?
Best you go before someone makes you disappear.
Things in the ruins, things in the woods, there are things everywhere.
Your work here is not too bad, but I've seen better.
You've seen better? And you're an expert, are you? You wouldn't know decent metalwork if someone shoved it up your arse and wiggled it around. You want to look again and reassess your thoughts? Or you want me to show you some really close up?
What have you got to trade?
Too risky.
I don't want anything to do with you lot. Whatever you want, I ain't talking.
I come from the Inquisitor. He would like to suggest a deal with you.
Then let me hear what that fine gentleman has to offer.
He's looking for a set of crystal discs.
And what does that have to do with me?
He wants you to get them.
What does he offer in return for these discs?
The gold from the ruins. The ones you currently occupy, in any case. Take that, and he won't trouble you.
That is indeed an offer. Agreed, then. Discs for the ruins. Tell me, what is the Inquisitor planning to do with these discs?
That is none of your concern.
You came to me for help, and now you give me nothing. But then, if I don't give these discs to him, he will take them. Or try to and put my men in danger. You leave me no choice, do you? I must take the gold.
Do you know where these crystal discs are?
I have one object that matches that description. You can take your discs. Go, take them to your Inquisitor. My actions show trust and honor. I hope your actions will do the same.
Just one. The Inquisitor needs several. And if he's right, and we need to get in there to save the island.
Well, we have a new excavation in a temple to the east, not far from your monastery. My man Fincher is overseeing work there. It's a large ruin, hasn't been excavated by your men yet. Maybe one of these discs is there. Talk to Fincher. He will show you where the temple is.
What makes you think a disc is in the temple to the east?
Well, can you think of anywhere else? Searching a large temple has to make more sense than poking around in the woods. Wouldn't you agree?
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
We've uncovered some sort of maidstone at the temple. They say it has the power to move people from place to place in an instant. You might find it useful in the work you're doing for the Dawn.
How are things going here?
I'm worried about the temple over to the east. I sent a group of men to the entrance. Our treasure seekers were able to open it. But something's not right. They should have been back here long ago, and I've heard nothing.
I'll see what's happening at the Eastern Temple.
Good. I've put Danilo in charge of things over there. Find him, and tell him I'll feed him to the rotworms if he doesn't get a move on. I'll show you where the entrance is on your map. Good luck.
Too risky.
You have a proverb for every occasion, don't you?
A man without words is like a drum without a stick. Most of the people round here talk rubbish. Might as well say something worth hearing, eh?
I want to be a better thief. Hey, who do those beers belong to?
What beers? The mine. Hey, I can't see them. Where are they?
Too risky.
Here's some more ore. This is what I need. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? This could be useful. Great. This could be useful.
Don't know anymore, I'm afraid.
Let's trade. Never put off till tomorrow what you can do today. What do you know about the Inquisitor? What's that thing he wears on his eye?
Isn't that the magical artifact he found in one of the ruins on another island? That's what I heard anyway.
What do you know about?
Isn't that the magical artifact he found in one of?
Great.
can't cast without mana. Can't cast without mana.
Keep looking at me and I'll think you're in love.
A little more for me. I am ready.
Let me see. Your mind is open.
Is that a good thing?
If you are unprepared, there could be consequences.
Great.
You are ready. Your life force is fit to channel the powers. The way is now open for you to proceed to the second seal.
This text is about magic spells. Interesting.